I think the vision we have is to enable everyone here to be able to build a customized chip for your own product. You don't have to be one of the Fortune 500 companies. You don't have to have $1 million budget. You don't have to wait for several years to have a chip in your hands. We have created a platform to allow everybody here to build a chip in weeks rather than years. So chips have always been built by bigger companies, Fortune 500 companies in years with millions of dollars. Now every one of us can do it in weeks.
Okay, so how have you made it go from years and millions of dollars to just a few weeks?
There are three technical components to it. I probably won't bore you with a lot of details, so let me just focus on the key elements. The first part is to choose the elements carefully in terms of features. You can select features as off-the-shelf components, number one, very quickly. The second step is to stack the features as components on the substrate. And the third one is to build a system. So everything can be done in minutes here and probably minutes here and days here. That's fundamentally why it's fast. Normally, SoC design manufacturing takes months and years because you have to design a very complicated layout and go through a very complicated manufacturing process. None of that is relevant here. That's why it's fast. Yeah.
And do you have any special technology that makes you unique in being able to do this?
There are three vectors of a technology portfolio that we have. One most important piece of it is actually the what we call smart fabric. It's a programmable active silicon interposer. I know this is a lot of technical jargon, but think of it as a Lego board that's really tiny, that's programmable. And the reason why you want to have it is because you have one board that works multiple designs. So that's fundamentally why you can have a really fast time to market, right? Because you don't have to actually manufacture it. That's the first piece. The second piece of the technology is a software that allows automatic generation of such a system. Right? You don't want to draw a system manually based on a customer input every single time you get it. You want to be able to build 10, 100, 1,000, a million quickly. Only way is to have a software that does this. This is the second piece. And the third piece is a database of all the components we have here, the chiplets components. It's a database that captures the information about the quality, the features of the blocks. So the three pieces together, the smart fabric, which is a programmable substrate, the software, which is called zCAT, and then the chiplet database. The three things together form the technology foundation for this to happen.
Excellent. So we have this right here. Is this a demonstration of what it actually looks like?
This is the real thing, yes. This is absolutely a real thing, demonstration of what happens here. Yep.
And I think this is a great way to see the scale. On the screen, it looks very big, but as you can see, the final product is quite small, smaller than my finger.
Quite small, yeah. Typically, if you were to build it in a traditional module or board technology, it's several centimeters square, so probably four times, maybe six times bigger than this. This is really not just a chip, it's a meta chip or chip of chips that encompasses the entire system that's never ever possible before in a single form, form of a single chip.
Yeah. And is this available right now?
This is available right now, and we invite all of you to come to this website to pre-order it. All right, car supply. We can go to car supply to pre-order.
Awesome. Is there anything else you'd like to share with us about your product?
I think the vision we have is to enable everyone here to be able to build a customized chip for your own product. You don't have to be one of the Fortune 500 companies. You don't have to have $1 million budget. You don't have to wait for several years to have a chip in your hands. So you can do all of this on your own with our technology, both hard and soft. And this is becoming real as we speak now.